This is like a little collection of just some glows, blushes. Most of this is from the All Natural Face. I really like them. I'm not going to do any swatches really. I'm just going to show you what I have. Well People Realist X sample I got when I got their foundation stick. This is the All Natural Face Vegan Eyeshadow in Petal Pink. It's really pretty. Lemon Drop Eyeshadow from the All Natural Face. Just a random Porcelain Goddess from the All Natural Face. It's a cream foundation. I used to wear it a lot until it started breaking me out, and I only wear it when I have auditions, and then I take it right off. It's a little dirty. The All Natural Face Foundation slash Concealer Porcelain Rose. I haven't actually worn this yet. Here's Pink Gold Eyeshadow. Charcoal liner. I don't really use this because I like actual eyeliners in a tube, and I don't use that many brushes. The All Natural Face Fake and Cream Concealer Patina. It's a green correcting powder. I don't use this that much either. Actually, this is the cream, not the powder. But I don't use this much since it also breaks me out. Iridescent Sparkle, the All Natural Face again. It's a sparkling eyeshadow, shimmer eyeshadow. And I use this on my brow bone. It's just a random Burt's Bees rescue ointment that I got online. I just threw in here. Sharpener from the All Natural Face. Sample of Lush's. I don't remember what it's called, but it's really nice. This is also one of the first natural things that I got. I'm not really exactly sure what's in it and if I should really call it natural. And I don't really use it because I'm not so sure about the ingredients. And I don't really use it anymore. The All Natural Face Vegan Glow Wedding Day. Very nice, but I use it kind of as a bronzer or maybe a little contouring. Tequila Sunrise Vegan Blush. So pretty. That one and this one and the blush from them called Barbie, which I think is this one. They are both my favorites, plus one that's called Really Red. Really nice. I actually made one of these into a cream blush that wouldn't clog my pores. And it really works nice. Marvelicious. Marvelous. And I have not used this yet, but I will. This is Rose Goddess. I haven't used this yet, but I will after I finish the one that I have in my purse called Really Red. It's just the same thing as the powder, but in this cream blush. I used to use it as blush, but it clogged my pores really bad. So I only use it for my lips. It's called like a lip and cheek or something. Yeah, lips and cheek. Vegan Blush Touch of Rose. I don't think I've used this yet, but I wanted to get it. Vegan Bronzer Angel Dust. I actually tried bronzing for the first time last night. I guess it was okay. I put some of the pictures on my Instagram. My Instagram is Steph Arizona with an extra A at the end. Vegan Powder Veil or Veil Angel Wings. It's white. I don't really use this, but if I did, I would use it as a highlighter probably. My Beauty Addiction Lip Paint. I love this. It's called Miss Monroe. One of my idols. The All Natural Face Vegan Eyeshadow Primer Black. If I want to do a very dark look with black eyeshadow, I'll put this on first and then I'll put the black eyeshadow on that. Or I'll just use that alone. My favorite part of doing makeup is the foundation because I just really like making my skin look really nice, and I've been having good skin lately since I've been making my own foundation. I reuse things like this, like that. This is one thing that I don't use anymore, but I only keep it because I might reuse the package and put my own powder in it. Physician's Formula. This hurts my skin because my skin is very sensitive. All Natural Face Daily Moisturizer. I don't really use this, but I wanted to try it out. This I got online, and it actually is a little dark for me, so I don't use this either. But it's good on ingredients, but it has some oils in it, which worries me. It's just that it clogs my pores, so I worry about that kind of thing. I think it's the lightest one that they have. Pale Ivory, yeah. I actually tried this once, and it gave me such redness under my eyes. That's where I used it. And I don't have any dark circles under my eyes, but I just thought I could try it. And it really gave me a bad, nasty red spot for a while. And I just put some shea butter under it for about an hour and it made it go away. Oh my god! I just got a package in from the mail! I ordered some pigments from them. I've been waiting forever. Oh my god! See, French green clay. This is for making my own foundations since I have sensitive skin. I'm not sure how to pronounce that, so I'm not even gonna try. You can just see what it is. From the pictures, it looked like a nice flesh-colored skin tone, but I'm not sure. Another package. Oh my god, I'm so happy. Some wheat grass powder organic, it's a pound, from Star Wars Botanicals. I'm gonna put this in my smoothies. Anyways, here's another one I got. White kaolin cosmetic clay. This is gonna be the base for my foundations that I'm gonna make on my own. Anyways, back to this. This Gabrielle powder, pressed powder, I got in Whole Foods in Union Square in New York. And it works really nice with my skin. Like, it doesn't hurt my skin. It's a little slightly too dark, which is annoying because I'm so pale that it's so hard to find pigments that match me. And the All Natural Face has really done it for me as far as matching me. And they are the best place to go that I've found so far. This I recently got in the mail. Foundations, the All Natural Face Vegan Powder Concealer Patina. That's for getting rid of redness. The All Natural Face Vegan Foundation Porcelain Goddess. It's the palest color, the lightest color in their foundation. Really pink vegan blush. I was gonna use that when I would make my own powders or foundations. Was gonna use white clay and mix it with this little bit of pink. Try to get my skin tone white. Here I got online, 100% pure. It is a pressed powder. This is again slightly too dark for me, which is really annoying, so I don't use that either. Same thing with this. Honeybee Gardens. I got it online on Lucky Vitamin. I don't really use this, and it breaks my heart. It's called Geisha, I think. Or Geisha, it's Geisha. The All Natural Face Vegan Liquid Foundation Porcelain Goddess. I do not use this anymore since it breaks me out. I might get rid of what's inside and make my own liquid foundation somehow. So Real Purity. I don't really remember honestly if it matches me or not because I haven't used it in a long time. Burt's Bees Watermelon Lip Shimmer. I love their lip shimmers. Really nice, these ingredients. And here is a 100% pure sunscreen, Everywhere Sunstick, SPF 30. I use this a lot in the summer, but it would break me out. So I don't really wear sunscreen anymore. I just don't go out in the sun really at all. The very first natural product that I bought, I started with foundations. Since it was so hard for me to find foundations in any drugstores or anything that wouldn't make my face hurt. But I don't use this anymore either. Too dark for me, but I just keep it anyways. I'll probably just recycle the tube and use it for something else. But that's it for my foundation. Doesn't count my homemade foundations that I make on my own. I'm actually wearing right now a foundation that I made. And it works really nice and it doesn't clog my pores. And that's the main reason why I made it. So next, let's see, what should I do next? How about, no, it's on an iPad or Galaxy or whatever. It's just a random thing. Okay. Pacifica eyeshadow palette. I love this. It's great. Ooh, oh my god. It's great when I don't want to carry a bunch of eyeshadows with me and I just want something kind of travel friendly in my purse. This is the All Natural Face Vegan Foundation Porcelain Goddess. It is a pressed powder, but I'm probably going to reuse this. This is an old Clinique that I never used, an old Clinique pressed powder. I never used it since I went natural. So I emptied what was in it. I put in my homemade foundations, and it's used up like this a lot because I actually put some of it in a smaller compact that I got from e.l.f. for $1. and I just empty what was in there and put it in there, and it's so good for traveling because it's so small. This is just the cover for that. This is a e.l.f. Studio powder blush. This here, I don't really use this anymore because it's rough on my skin, but it is a e.l.f. kabuki brush. It's a bronzing brush. Total face brush. I use this a lot when I have pressed powders and I just rub it into my skin. Small stipple brush. Foundation brush. Smudge brush. I don't really use that. I've never used that before, but I will eventually. Concealer brush. I don't wear concealer because I've been pretty lucky, I guess genetically, with dark under eye circles, and I try to get a lot of sleep, so I've been pretty good with that. Defining eye brush. I'm gonna start putting it back in here because I'm making a mess. And this is an old Clinique brush that I have that I didn't throw out. Same thing with this here, Clinique, and this. Just kind of sitting in there. I'll wash it eventually and probably use it. Red Dahlia Tinted Lip Balm. Here's the ingredients. Very nice. I love this when I just want a little tint but a lot of moisture. This one is in my purse, so it's empty inside. This one, I don't know why this is in here. I don't use it, so it's just kind of randomly in there. This is when I first bought Natural Cosmetics. It came with the order I placed from Well People with the foundation that I bought, and I really like this, but I just use it on my lips, but I don't use it that much, only because it's so big and it's annoying to fit in my purse because I like to keep my purse light. This, not this one. This I got online. It's from Honey Bee Gardens, and I love the color, but it breaks. See, look, and I think it's in here, so I don't really use it, and I was kind of disappointed with that, but if I do use it, I'll put it in my purse. I'll just take my pinky finger and just put it into this and then put it on my lips. Here's the All Natural Face Vegan Lip Gloss in Glazed Strawberries. This is the first lip gloss that I bought from them because I heard from I Love Jessie 444, Brianna, that she really liked it, and so I got it. Burt's Bees is really old. Burt's Bees Evening Glow. It's from Burt's Bees. It's a lip shimmer. Yeah, it's strawberry. It's very old. Here's some more lip glosses. Rosy Dawn, and this one is Summer Twilight. This is from Lush. I don't really use it anymore after I found out that I think they have parabens in this. Oops. So I don't use it anymore. This is the All Natural Face Sweetheart Pink. The All Natural Face Lip Gloss in Bugless Red, I guess, because it doesn't have any carmine in it. Burt's Bees Lip Shimmer in Raisin. This is My Beauty Addiction. I can tell right away from the packaging, which is beautiful. Passion Fruit. Very, very nice. I really like it. Burt's Bees in Plum. Very, very dark. Sweet Wine from the All Natural Face. It's like a dark red. Really pretty. As you can see, I love the All Natural Face. I love them so much, except their foundation, the cream foundation, since they break me out, and any kind of cream products I avoid now.